Hey Photoshop fans, today I'm going to go over the Notes tool for Photoshop CS5.
The Note tool simply adds small notes for reference as you are manipulating your image. These notes can be useful if you're taking notes from a client or for yourself for the future. To access the notes, click and hold the eyedropper tool at the toolbar, then click the Note tool second from the bottom. You can also do this with your keyboard by holding down Shift, then pressing the letter I until the Notes tool is selected. To make a note, simply click on any area of the screen. A little note widget will pop up that you can add text to. In order to add the text, you have to reference to the notes window on the right side of the screen. Click inside the body and start typing. Easy! To change the colors of the notes, click on the color at the top options panel. You can change it to pretty much any color you like, and you can also author the notes. This comes in handy if you are a client or boss who wants to give easy notes to an image. To clear your image of notes, press the Clear All button. This will delete the notes, not hide them. Finally, to access a note for reading, simply double-click the Note widget to read what it has to say. You are also free to move the note around by clicking and dragging. Thanks for watching. Please send any requests or questions to requests@mahalo.com, and please be sure to rate, comment, and subscribe below.